You do it. What's up, guys? My first panel where we have. Oh, so you got 4 people on your team this time. What are you doing? You guys should be able to win. What is this? You should go down here by now. Oh, you better get it. There's so many people. She was like my first girl I actually cared about, but it was like long distance. Mm-hmm. And then some things happened, and then I got lost. I texted her a lot of times. I was like, every time I got home, it was being a bad time, like for all these times. And I got really pissed with her. I don't remember her. They actually hit her up one day, but like, hey, you're really good. I mean,
a few people in there.
Probably.
And we're all thinking the same person.
She had a boyfriend, like, for a long time. Had a lot of people. Then I met
what? My finger? When you get a haircut, what do you say? What do you tell them that you like for this?
I just tell them I walk from here down to shave.
Not here. Over? Oh, what, even here down?
Yeah, here, like, over here where
one of the one,
I shave it.
How much? 1 inch?
Yeah, well, it's shorter now, I think.
What?
Shorter.
I want to get a haircut like this. Only with Jalen over there or something.
Pull it open, Jalen. Pull it open. Dude, it's rock.
Okay.
This is gay.
You don't
have to do anything for me.
Take it off. Say that again. Say it again. I'm gonna... You should leave this match and go join the new one.
I'm god of that game. I would. At that game.
this in the dumpster too. This is the lemonade thing for the winter season. This is what GameStop is on the front desk. That's when you're behind something, you see it, you know.
Oh, he died.
He died.
Yes, he did.
Kind of recently.
A new match.